Yes, I am at DNL Art Glass Supply in Denver. I've never been to Denver, so I had to stop by. Let me show you some of the things they have. You know, they've got sort of this little area that has some examples and stuff. Ooh, look at this. Isn't that gorgeous? Wow, I'm loving that. A lot of dichro in that. Oh, hi, Nancy. And I bet you all recognize that. Isn't that beautiful? Yes, pretty. And so I thought I'd show you what I got to see. I got to do a little tour. These are some of the people that they've either had here or coming up. I think all those top ones have already been here. I think their next one is Lisa, I think. Yeah, in July. Yeah. So these are some of the classes they have coming. And their classroom is actually in here, but you can't see it. It's around the corner. And they don't want me going in there. It's not ready to be shown. What am I doing in Denver? I actually came to visit my sisters. And long story, but anyway, so I thought I'd come by and see Leslie and Ed. I've never seen them. You know, I mean, never been there at their store. So these are some of the, they have some molds out. Let me just put one out to show you. And then if you want it, you take it up front and they go get you one in a box. This is their little shopping area. So, you know, you don't have to look at all the boxes. You get to look at all the cool stuff that you want to see. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Right? Look at that. Could you imagine looking at that every day? More molds. Display only, right? I think we've all seen that mold. I love that. That's very cool. I used to there a lot when I lived in... Oh, you used to come here a lot when you lived near here. Yeah, now that you don't, you can always shop on the web with them, right? Look at that beauty. More molds. You know, the people in here are wondering why I'm talking to myself. I told a couple of them I was going to do. You should swing by the glass warehouse south of town. I am going to. I am. What do you think about bullseye and everything? What do I think about bullseye and everything? I like bullseye. I use our glass. That goes up to their offices. All these orders are waiting to be picked up. I will. I will say hi to her. Look at that pretty piece. Hey, somebody wants to say hi. And look at that. That is just aisle one. Look at, you want some clear? Yeah, so nice and clean. You want to see some dichro? Look at that. Holy guacamole. Nice clean shop. Getting dizzy. Oh, I'm so sorry. Place is huge, yes. What's the name of the warehouse down south? Isn't that the one that was just mentioned? I think it's called Glass Warehouse, I think. Tell me, remind me. Look at this. Could you look at this every day? This is pretty awesome. I don't mean to make you dizzy, sorry. I usually do my periscope sitting still. Wait, I saw my favorite color, I think. Yes, I did. 126. Yes, Glass Warehouse. Spring green. That's at the top of my list. I'm going to turn this way. Don't get dizzy. Can you just live here? I think they might have a problem with that. spinning around. Sorry. Okay. Look at this. More dichro. Okay, I'll try and hold still. So this is DNL. They not only have a huge supply of everything, they keep everything in stock, but they also do the classes here. So, and they bring in some pretty awesome names. Look at some little profusion samples. Look at that. Little squares. Those are pretty awesome. Who's going to come by and help me haul this away? Let's just take it home. Look at how much is there. We can pick it up. They won't notice. Man, oh man. All right, guys, I'm spinning back around. Look at that. Look at that. That top on that is phenomenal. I love that. I know that's a beauty, right? Ugh. And look at this with, I know clear glass is all the rage. Look at this. That is beautiful. Simplest thing can be so pretty. Oh, one more pretty. Not one more, I'm gonna show you a bunch more. Look at that. These are attached. This is one piece. It doesn't come apart, there's black under there. Look at this, pretty. Anybody get inspired to make something?
No. No, I need to do this. What? So we're trying to do this.
Yes, welcome by. Oh, look at that. All right. That's probably enough making you dizzy. I apologize. All right, guys.